We'll see another day of 90-degree high temperatures with a chance for an isolated shower. Now, overall, things stay dry this morning, but notice late this afternoon, that's when we'll have the opportunity for a few isolated showers popping up. Not everyone will see rain, but have the umbrella handy just in case any showers that do manage to pop up should fizzle out after sunset. So across the state this morning, high clouds streaming in. A few light showers in far east Mississippi, not going to be an issue for us. Still watching a cold front across the northern tier of the country. That's going to usher in cooler temperatures this weekend. There's also an upper level low near the Four Corners, triggering heavy rainfall near western sections of Texas that will stay off to our west as well. So that cold front moves in late Friday. Behind that, north winds around high pressure drives in cooler and less humid air. So get ready after highs in the 90s today and Friday for high temperatures closer to the lower 80s this weekend and overnight lows in the 50s.